Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. You may want to reinstall the OS to a larger drive when your hard drive space becomes too small and runs slower and slower. But you don't want to reinstall all the apps and programs. What's more, you can't find the installation CD anymore. If you are in this situation, don't miss the tutorial. In fact, you can copy the system image to new hard drive with the built-in tool of Windows. Here are the details. Method 1, transfer with the built-in tool. Let's first create a system image of your old hard drive and save it to external hard drive. Then restore Windows 10 or 11 image backup from external hard drive to the new drive. Open Control Panel, click System and Security. Click Backup and Restore Windows 7. Click Create a System Image on the left side. Choose the destination to save the backup. You can choose to save the system image to the DVD if you have one, or you can save it on the external hard drive. Then click Next to continue. Confirm the backup settings and click Start Backup to start. When the process completes, you will be asked if you want to create a system repair disk that can help to boot your computer. Click Yes to make one if you have a CD or DVD, or you can create bootable disk with your USB. Shut down the computer and replace the old hard drive with a new one, and boot computer from the system repair disk. Follow the guide to restore Windows 10 or 11 system image to new hard drive. In fact, you can use more flexible software to help you copy Windows image backup to another drive. Almay Backupper has a simple and easy-to-use GUI, so anyone, even non-technical users, can move system image to new hard drive without effort. It provides users with two solutions to migrate system. You can first click the link in the description area to get the free version and decide if you'd like to upgrade to Pro version after knowing the two methods below. Method 2, Backup and Restore. Prepare an external hard drive to store backup image and a USB drive to create bootable media. Launch Almay Backupper. First, create a system image to external hard drive by clicking System Backup, then create a bootable media in the Tools tab for booting your computer. Replace the old hard drive with a new drive. Insert the bootable media and enter BIOS to select it to boot the computer. You will get into the interface of Almay Backupper after booting. Click Restore and select Image File to find your backup image and select it. Select Restore this system backup and tick Restore system to other location in the button, then click Next. Select the new hard drive as the destination path to receiving the restored system. Confirm the operation and click Start Restore to restore Windows 10 system image to new hard drive. If you are copying Windows image to another computer, it's suggested to check Universal Restore feature. It will avoid the problem of your computer not booting due to incompatible drivers. Besides backup, this software allows you to clone the system, and that's easier. Please continue to see below. Method 3, System Clone. Among the three methods, this is the simplest way to copy a system image to new hard drive. Here, take Windows 10 as an example. Connect your new hard drive to your PC. Launch the tool and click Clone. Then choose System Clone to migrate Windows 10 to new hard drive. The related system partitions are selected by default. If your new hard drive is an SSD, you can click SSD Alignment to accelerate its reading and writing speed. Confirm the operation and click Start Clone to make it. After cloning, you can enter into BIOS and set the new hard drive as the first boot disk, then boot computer from it, or just replace the old hard drive with a new one.
Want to know more about Almay? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.